This is the doggy dog days of summer. However, you know, this is the 19th of August. Where I come from in upstate New York, we get our first frost as soon as the 15th of September. So the clock is ticking. So today we're gonna talk summer crops. And so the first thing we wanna talk about is peppers. Okay, peppers are, there's a million varieties of peppers. Most people are familiar with your bell peppers. Well, this bell pepper starts out green. This bell pepper starts out yellow. Okay, most green peppers will eventually turn red, but a lot of them also turn this beautiful color. So you can see it'll start out like that, green, and wind up being orange, or in this case, yellow. So these are mature peppers, that's why they're sweeter. Now here's another anomaly. This pepper actually starts out black. And when it matures, it actually turns a very crimson, just beautiful red. And you can start seeing where this is starting to do that a little bit. Although kind of, it's got some black in it, but it's starting to turn red. And there are peppers that are purple, which, where are our purple peppers? I don't see them. Them out today for whatever reason. So there are purples that kind of look like that, except they're more purplish in color, more like this. Oh, that's kind of a dark. So peppers can start, you can see the Cubanelles, they start a light green and then they eventually start orange and then they'll turn red at their last stage. So that's a stage of ripeness, basically. So green peppers are immature peppers, basically. All right. Now we can talk about a dark green pepper. These are poblanos. They're hot. They're a hot pepper. They eventually turn red, the poblanos. All right. Shishito peppers. These are a type of pepper that's a very thin-walled pepper. Our shishitos don't ever get hot, and they're tend to be a little larger than your standard small shishitos. You also have cheese peppers. That's a class of peppers. They're called cheese peppers probably because they're like a wheel of cheese. They're very thick-walled, extremely flavorful. Okay, Fresno peppers, mildly hot and sweet. Very nice pepper. Serranos, they start out green and then they eventually start turning red. All right, jalapenos start green like this. These are not jalapenos, these are just other hot peppers. They start out green and then they eventually turn red as well. These were also green at one point and they turn red. These are called cherry bombs. Hot. Thai hot peppers. These are padrones. Padrones are kind of like shishitos. They're thin-walled. They start out green, but when they get big, they get hot, even when they're green. So these are like a frying pepper. Put a little salt on them, and they're great.
Can we go back here again? I have a question. So are they hotter? They start out green, and then they become red.
Do they get hotter when they're red?
Yes.
Not always. Because the other thing that happens to them is they get sweet. So the red serrano, or particularly a red jalapeno, will have a sweetness to it too. So they're not necessarily hotter when they're red.
Okay.
So Jimmy Nardello is another thin-walled pepper. Starts out green, turns red. So this is much sweeter. This is a much preferred pepper than the green. And we have some more peppers over here. These are called mini bells. They're a small bell pepper, look like a bell pepper, and they're extremely sweet, a lot sweeter than a standard bell pepper. Nice flavor to them. Okay, eggplants, my friend Peter, they're not as numerous in variety as peppers, but they're in the same family. So all of this stuff is in the solanaceous family, which basically is everything from tobacco to peppers to potatoes to tomatoes to husk cherries. All of those things are in the same family. So eggplants, you have your traditional Italian style eggplant. You have a white eggplant. I like this one better than this one. The whites generally tend to be a little more mild, and they don't have the bitterness. In Egypt, for example, you find a lot of these white eggplants. The best eggplant that God put on the face of the earth is your Orient Express. It's a Japanese eggplant. It's very mild, not a whole lot of seeds, and a softer eggplant. We even make our baba ghanoush out of it. Another really great eggplant is your Sicilian style eggplant. These round ones are here. There's several varieties of them. Rosa Bianca to what's the other varieties that we grow? I can't think of the varieties, but they're in the Sicilian. They're rounder. They're more firm. They're a great tasting eggplant. There's also, this is actually the best of them all. People, of course, are going to say, a green eggplant. This is a Japanese hybrid, and it's the best tasting eggplant. And the biggest customer of this eggplant is Blue Hill, for a reason. Turkish eggplant. Okay, nice. Also, they also have these in Asia. This is a very dense eggplant. Very, very white flesh. It needs to be cooked a little different than other eggplants. Fairy tale, favorite of a lot of restaurants. Brand new variety called Patio, because you can actually grow it in a container. Exquisite flavor on these guys.
And these cucumbers are Middle Eastern
cucumbers. So that's the extent of what we have in the way of eggplants at the moment. And eggplants and those type of things are generally gone by around the 1st of October. Peppers hold on a little longer because we can put them in refrigeration for a couple of weeks.
So enjoy. What do we have to look forward to?
New stuff, a few more varieties of peppers. The hot peppers will be coming in soon. The really hot peppers, such as Scotch bonnets, and then the franking type peppers, such as Aji Dolce. Those type of peppers are coming in the next 2 weeks. We're still waiting on our peanuts. Peanuts have been delayed because of the cool weather. Our shelling beans are starting to come in fairly strong now. And so we should have those for another, hopefully, 6 to 8 weeks. But fall is around the corner. So enjoy it while it's here.
Thank you.
You are welcome. I'm going to go to work.
Can I get a dozen eggs
tomorrow? Yeah, close earlier.
You don't have any eggs?
Okay, last.